a different measurement uses the same marker set and has not removed or altered the original position of the markers, you are able to apply the same skeleton to that measurement as well. Simply reprocess the file using the skeleton solver settings from the project. Select the skeleton you want to apply to the measurement and click OK.